Well, Hayden is somebody I've admired for a while. George Lucas is a dear friend of my family. Everybody, all my cousins call him Uncle George. And so I watched George's movies and I saw the work that Hayden did with George. And I was very impressed with Hayden's sort of edgy, dangerous, dark and still soulful performance. I thought it was superb. And so I really connected with him. Plus he has a look in his eyes that I respond to because it almost feels like a familial. He's got that sad thing going on that I've always been accused of having in my eyes. So I thought we would be a good match on camera together as well. Plus it just seemed like a good fit. And I'm happy to say it worked out. He's also a lovely man. He's a very nice man. And I hope to continue our friendship.
Hey, Lisa here with a cool movie fact. James Cameron's 2009 smash hit Avatar is one of the highest grossing films of all time, and the film which single-handedly brought 3D back to mainstream cinema. But did you know that James Cameron actually originally planned for a 1999 release? The special effects he wanted increased the budget to $400 million, which at the time was pretty high, so it was shelved for 8 years. This kind of explains his hiatus from filmmaking for so long. Imagine what it would have looked like if it was made 10 years previously. Download our Filmies Now app, available for both Android and iOS.